Thank you. Your Excellency, the President of the Republic of Kenya, Dr. William Ruto. Your Excellency, the Deputy President of Kenya, Dr. Rigathi Gachagua. Your Excellency, the Right Honorable Speaker of the National Assembly, all protocol observed. Asanteni. I'm so happy to be here today. I am Senator Ezena Lemalitian, the youth representative in the Senate of the Republic of Kenya. And Your Excellency, I'm also the treasurer of the Kenya Young Parliamentarians. That is why I take this honor today to stand before all of you. And just to assure you, I have no record of stealing anything. I have a good record being a treasurer for the most part of my life. I don't know why I'm usually chosen or elected as the treasurer, but I want to assure you that whatever resources you put in the hands of our esteemed youth network, the Kenya Young Parliamentarians Association, they will be very safe and very well utilized. Not only that, I am a very strong Pan-African, and I know that you cannot discuss about the future and prosperity of this continent without prioritizing the empowerment and right positioning of the young people. And when we say we are representing the youth as KYPA, we are representing the majority constituency, not just across the continent, but globally. So I tend to say, when you take care of the interests of the youth, Your Excellency, you'll be taking care of the interests of the majority of your country's population. And I thank each one of you for your committed labor. May God bless you. Na tafadhali mchangamke. Make sure you contribute to support the young people so that we are rigorously empowered and inspired to continue carrying out the good precedents that has been set by His Excellency, the President and the Governor of the Capital City, and all the people who have come before us. Asanteni sana, and God bless you.
Very good. I would like also to